put together a back-to-back victory on the streets of Singapore, and he is in search of world championship.